today. I'm actually going to the doctor's right now, so I'm up really early. But today is a Friday, and tonight Lucy is coming to town. I'm so excited. I've been quite dizzy the past like few days, but also like the past few weeks. I've literally never been to the doctor's by myself, and I'm kind of like freaking out a little bit. But I'm making Luca come with me. I went to the doctor's, and this is my treat.
Doc, man, I'm scared. She'll kill me. She loves me. Do a smile.
I have to get a blood test. This is the shelf. We love the shelf. This is the shelf.
Do it. Do the thing. Just getting to a bit of.
Is it?
Yeah, it looks.
What time do you have school? Do you want to hang out till then? Yeah.
Oh, that's. Do it too. Oh.
Do what?
I'm trying to be more aesthetic. Well, look at that building down there.
I think this is Britomart.
Why do you think everywhere is Britomart?
We're trying to go to Britomart to fulfill Darcy's dream. Darcy said she loves Britomart.
Just been cleaning up for the past probably 45 minutes, cleaning the bathroom, and now I'm doing some more dishes. But Lucy's going to arrive soon, and I'm so excited.
This is all that I have to do.
Okay, how the heck do I get to?
I haven't been in the car for a while. How do I?
Oh my gosh, you can't have a drink yourself. And then these are my eat them if you like them. There's carrots in there as well. And there's, do you like wasabi?
But that's just like.
What jersey do I bring?
I don't know. Think about
one.
You being
Julia's
elf.
I saw it and I just loved that there was a comment about me.
Yes, I'll literally start crying and you'll want to come back.
Go up high.
Free advertisement.
Oh, without
Luke. They're the best
today.
Mac and cheese there and they're best.
Today? You went there with Darcy on the vlog.
No, I didn't.
What the heck?
She said, oh my gosh, we need to go to Britomart, and then we never did.
Wait.
Well, now we're taking up the whole thing.
Okay, we've been unsuccessful in finding a sweet treat, which is insane.
I know that you love me.
Luca, I'm not eating McDonald's.
I'm not Luca.
I'm telling him in the future. Oh my gosh, look at my hair.
Hey vlog, it's the morning.
Slept on the floor last night. Cause my mattress was so thin.
Yes, they are. And we're going to get a coffee. And I'm going to do some homework.
Normally I'm not a tote bag person.
Hmm? What are you mmming about? No, decaf.
No!
You
just asked for decaf. Oh. And you were like, this is already making me a little bit crazy!
I was gonna say everybody loves it.
We always do this. We get too desperate for coffee and it comes so much.
Tomorrow will do better.
So we're about to go to K Road.
But I'm gonna try look for some chef pants.
I'm gonna snack me. Yeah, I'm gonna eat something. We're going to another one. We're going to Mexicali.
Remember.
You're supposed to be doing your homework.
College, I'm
something so sweet about thinking I'm better
for dinner. People are ruining my shot by looking at me.
Sorry, where is dinner?
It's like a Norris.
eating noodles.
Crazy.
I don't like spicy. I was like, no, it'll be fine. Like, it won't be that spicy. Yeah. I got spicy wonton soup and put chili oil in.
Stop!
Not you.
Ah! I just yelled in our faces. I turned around and a guy was this close to my face. And then he felt bad because we looked so shocked. And then he was like, sorry. And then walked away.
Guys, we're on our way.
We're walking in the big city in the dark.
Guys, it's such a nice day. Lucy wants to show you.
I slipped on the floor. I think I was saying that yesterday, but it's actually... Last night, I whacked my mattress. It hurt so bad because I just hit the floor. I have to drive home soon. And I don't want it.
I'm getting